One of the beautiful parts about being a full-time traveler is that you have a home on wheels. If it's too cold, move to where it's warmer. If it's raining, go where it's sunny. And if you want to see the seasons, then go to the seasons. When I left Florida nearly 12 months ago to travel across the country, I knew that I would see gorgeous snow-capped mountains, pristine glacier lakes, and places that look like they belong on Mars. But the magic that was in the air when I arrived in New England in October just can't be described. You always hear about the colors on the leaves, about the crisp autumn air, and the New England coast. But what you can't fully explain is the mist in the sky. Or the feeling that fall has somehow become a whole other planet. All to itself. How Halloween up here feels authentic, and how nature provides a coloring book that doesn't even seem real. How being up here during this time of year seems like it should be only for sappy romantic movies. And how even rainy days feel like a gift. That's just one of the beautiful parts about being a full-time traveler. You have a home on wheels. And you can go anywhere.
Thanks for escaping normal life with me. If you like, check out my Instagram where I'm posting daily pictures and reels from the road.